Welcome to our CERTEC production facilities. Today, we want to look at how we manufacture our pressure measuring cells. But why are we wearing these special lab coats?
I have the answer to that. Because of our exceptionally high quality requirements, absolute cleanliness is essential. And these ceramics can only be handled with appropriate finger covers. Please take some.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Now we are fully prepared and able to touch the ceramic blanks. So off we go to the production area.
At this station, we use a laser to check the surface quality of the diaphragm and base body. We are now in the clean room, the heart of CERTEC production. The first step is cleaning the blanks.
On these screen printing machines, a gold paste is applied to the diaphragms and the base bodies. The printed parts are then dried in the special oven. After the drying process, the base body and diaphragm are fired in a continuous furnace between about 600 to 1000 degrees Celsius.
Before joining the base body and the diaphragm, we measure the electrical resistance here.
At the workplace behind me, the base bodies and the diaphragms are married to each other. This is done with glass solder in a high-temperature process. Only after the parts come out of the furnace are they called measuring cells. At this labeling station, which uses inkjet printing, the pressure range, a data matrix code, and a serial number are applied to the measuring cell.
After the labeling, the final components are mounted by hand and soldered into place.
A helium leak test determines whether the measuring cell is 100% leak-proof.
The last step is the function and pressure test, which is performed on every measuring cell.
So now you've seen what's involved in the production of a ceramic measuring cell.
The end result is a robust ceramic measuring cell that can withstand the most extreme process conditions.
So that's it from us two again. It's great that you were here with us today. Until next time.
Bye.